Well, this is not scheduled.
That music can only mean one thing, and in essence, it's the namesake of tonight's event.
Joe, get in front of me.
We talked about it being Father's Day. Remy LeVay, the Coger brothers, Atticus and Otis, their leader Gory, and Gory's spiritual father, his father in darkness, his father in evil, the mentor who took Gory in 2011 and brought him to the Dead Wrestling Society. Gory has taken those evil traits, grown into a leader his own, and founded the culmination with those three other men. Tonight, it's all about conquering the entire company. Eight-man tag with all of their chief rivals involved, and then Crimson challenging Andrew Palos for the Premier Championship later on tonight. It could be all culmination by the time we go off the air, and they are unified, they are together, and they perhaps have never been more powerful.
Tonight is the pinnacle of everything that we have been working for. To bring this promotion to its knees. Since day one, that's what we came to set out to do, and that's exactly what is going to happen tonight, because we are stronger than ever, and the affection keeps. The true followers of the culmination, the true believers here. We've been growing in numbers, and you will be spared. But as we have proven time and time again, through bloodshed, through pain, those who choose to defy the word of the culmination have fallen by the wayside. Listen. No matter what we say, none of you will change. No matter how crazy we sound, if it's too crazy, then you won't listen. If it's abstract, then it's art. If I don't say it poetic, that I'm ignorant, and if I do, I'm not convincing. And that's why things got violent the past 6 months. I've left physical scars, we've left physical scars on their wings. We've left emotional and mental scars. And obviously, God has left the slums alone, because me, Remy, and Otis are standing here with Crimson and Gory.
Okay, and
the 48
what?
Yeah. My point is that we're waiting for the world to take its last breath.
In this world that warrants the fear we have known. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at the exception. We are the fallout siren for a man who cannot hear. We are the warning sign for a man who cannot see. We are the last second on that ticking timer. We are fear. In this lukewarm world you all live in, we are the boiling men, and we will fester Andrew Palos tonight. The Premier Championship Wrestling Heavyweight Championship is coming home to the culmination. Crimson Black Lives. And for you that don't know, Crimson and myself, not too long ago, we took a promotion and a television program and brought it down to its knees, almost mended. Well, I guess now we made it extinct.
Yay!
Sir, you need subtitles. I can't understand what you said.
Stop and listen.
Enough with her.
This man right here has taught me everything that I know. And after tonight, he will be the premier champion. And I promise you, no matter what, at the end of the night, you will know what the face of pure evil looks like.
The face of evil could permeate the entire Premier Championship Wrestling landscape if the culmination has their way. Crimson, the spiritual father of Gory. 6 years plus of history. Could Crimson bring the Premier Championship into Gory and the culmination's possession after months of searching here at PCW Outbreak?